Montana. Big sky country. The treasure state. People got a lot of names for it. I just call it home.
Lived here my whole life. Still amazed at how beautiful it is.
Maybe that's what blinded us to how ugly the people were getting.
Good day to you, brother.
You don't understand. No one took these groups seriously.
They were different. Religious. Militant. It was a goddamn cult.
Collapse is upon us, my children.
They started buying up every farm for miles. Then the radio station. Not long after that, they even had the fucking cops.
Their own sovereign religious state. Built right here. Under our noses.
Ain't no one coming to help us. The government can't do shit. We're on our own.
Demands we save those lost souls, whether they want to be saved or not.
People don't want to believe groups like this exist.
People are scared, man.
Some will wish to harm us. Some will wish to destroy all that we have built here together. Some will betray us.
We don't know what he's capable of. Who? Their leader.
Joseph Seed.
They call him the Father.
And those in the outside world are blind. They do not believe. They have no faith. But I will make them see.
Hey, Rookie, you're wasting your time. There's no signal out here. Crossing over the henbane now. Sometimes it's best to leave well enough alone.
Yeah, well, we have laws for a reason, Sheriff. And Joseph Seed's gonna learn that.
Pratt, open a call with dispatch.
10-4.
White Horse to dispatch, over.
Go ahead, Earl.
We're approaching the compound, Nancy. Over.
Roger, Sheriff. Planning to go through with it? Over.
We are. Unfortunately, still trying to talk some sense in our friend, the Marshal. Over.
All right. Lucky I'm not there.
If
you get into any trouble, you just let me know. Over.
10-4, over and on.
Maybe we should have brought Nancy along with us instead of the Proby. These Peggies wouldn't fuck with her.
Pratt.
Why do you keep calling them Peggies?
Project at Eden's Gate. PEG. Peggies is what the locals call them. You know, they started off harmless enough a few years back, but now they are armed to the teeth. Yeah, they're looking for a fight.
Are you scared, Sheriff?
We're here. Compound's just below. Oh, my Jesus.
This is a bad idea.
Last chance, Marshal.
We're going in.
Roger that.
Dispatch, you still there?
Yes, go ahead, Sheriff.
You don't hear from us in 15 minutes. Send in everyone. Call the goddamn National Guard if you have to. Over.
Yes, sir, Sheriff. I'll be praying for you.
Now listen up. Three rules. Stick close. Keep your guns in your holsters. And let me do the talking. Got it?
Got it.
Rookie! All right, everyone. Stay sharp. Let's go!
church. Stick close.
Eyes open. These folks can spook easily.
Rook, on me. Stay loose, huh?
What are they doing here?
Be calm. Stay calm, everyone. Just go about your business. This doesn't concern you.
Sheriff, I don't like this.
Everything's fine, Nancy. Everything's just fine.
Jesus Christ. You're wearing badges, aren't you?
Yeah, but they don't respect badges much up here.
They'll respect a 9mm.
Not every problem can be solved with a bullet, Marshal.
Don't think you belong.
On the door. Watch our backs. Don't let any of these people get in. Rookie, on me. And you, just try not to do anything stupid.
Relax, Sheriff. You're about to get your name in the paper.
You'll be fine.
That is why we started the project, because we know what happens next. They will come. They will try to take from us, take our guns, take our freedom, take our faith. We will not let them.
Sheriff, come on.
Hold on, Marshal.
We will not let their greed, or their immorality, or their depravity hurt us anymore.
Sheriff,
there will be no more suffering.
Joseph C., I have a warrant issued for your arrest on the suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I want you to step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
There they are, the locusts in our garden. See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we've built.
Do not touch that servicemen! Hold on and don't stand down! Stand down!
Calms down!
Everyone calm down!
We knew this moment would come. We've prepared for it. Go. Go. God will not let them take me. The noise of thunder, one of the four beasts say, come and see.
Step forward.
And I saw. And behold, it was a white horse. And hell followed with him.
Rookie, cuff this son of a bitch.
Take point, we're going right.
On it.
Stay on the path, rookie.
Back up! Back up! What are you doing? Everyone, keep back!
keep up.
I am a federal marshal. I'm ordering you to stand back.
Hey, step down.
Dispatch.
Oh my gosh.
Everything is just fine here. No need to call anyone.
Yes, Father. Praise be to you.
No one is coming to save you. Unfolding according to God's plan. I'm still here with you. The first seal has been broken. The collapse has begun. But we will take what we need. We will preserve what we have. We will kill all those who stand in our way. These, the harbingers of doom, will see the truth. Begin the revamp!
We gotta get out of here.
Thank you.
Jesus Christ. Rook, I'm sorry. I thought they got you. Come on. Come on. Come on. Check the room, Rook. Oh, Jesus. I had no idea. Fuck. We're putting his whole family away. All of them. Fucking lunatics. We're gonna get out of this, Rookie. First things first, gotta arm ourselves. Here. All right. Here's what we're gonna do. There's a road out there. We're gonna take it. We're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula. And then we're gonna come back here with a goddamn National Guard. And we're gonna take out the rest of these. Okay. Shh.
get back, but we gotta be smart. We don't know who we can trust. Fucking Nancy. Oh, no. Oh, no. They got the roads blocked.
Everything I told you has come true. The authorities who tried to take me from you are now in the loving embrace of my family. Save for one.
You know what that shit means? It means the roads have all been closed. It means the phone lines have been cut. It means there's no signals getting in and out of this valley. But mostly it means we're all fucked. Goddamn collapse. They all think the world's coming to an end now. They've been waiting for it, for years. Waiting for somebody to come along and fulfill their prophecy and kick off their goddamn holy war. you sure as shit kicked. Smartest thing for me to do would just be to hand you over. Get into that uniform. We need to burn it. There's some fresh clothes there. When you get changed, you come and see me. We'll see if we can unfuck this situation.
Colvin, Eli, Barry, Jerome, what's going on? Over. Anyone involved?
Doug,
in?
You there?
Please respond if you can hear me.
What the hell is going on?
Over.
We've heard a mess of gunshots, and I swore that weren't thunder earlier, but a couple of explosions. Boomer's all riled up and won't settle down. Is this more of them Peggy's bullshit?
This fucking piece of shit. Come here, deputy. We need to talk. I didn't properly introduce myself back there. Most folks call me Dutch. I've been trying to piece together what's happening up top. It ain't good. Little I can gather is that your partners are alive. For now. Seems they've been split up. Each one handed off to a different member of Joseph's family. You want them back, I get it. I get it. I got friends that have been taken too. Problem is, there ain't no help coming. Nobody knows what's going on here, and they won't know until it's too late. There's gotta be people out there willing to fight back against this cult. We need to show them how. We need to build us a resistance. So the first thing we're gonna do is get control of this island. Once we got some breathing room, we can figure out what's coming next. There's a gun and a map in the safe over there. Take them. I'll give you a call on your radio once you get your bearings.